teenage boy dies in a house fire, and tonight investigators are still searching for a cause. The historic Minneola home caught fire last night around 9. Investigators say four family members were able to escape with minor injuries, but the teenage boy remained trapped inside. He was pulled from the smoke-filled home by firefighters, but did not survive. The teen attended Lake Minneola High School. Grief counselors were on campus today.